just amazing to look at. Only our first day out here on the Maasai Mara National Reserve, and it's already plain to see that the wildebeest migration is in full swing. We have herd after herd of these huge creatures stretching out to the far horizon, grazing in all directions. If you look closely, you'll notice that there's a fair number of zebra mixed in with this wildebeest herd, and that's not at all uncommon to see. In fact, the two species often work together to try to grab the maximum benefit out of all that the Maasai Mara ecosystem has to offer. Within a few short weeks, much of this grassland will be mowed short to the ground as the wildebeest eat their fill, and in turn, feed the many predators and other animals that depend on these annual migration patterns to survive and reproduce.
The predators, they do depend on wild beasts when they are here, because all the time they are full, and then so they will mate and they will have cubs. This place become the grass grow everywhere, so when they come, they clear everything. Immediately when they leave, the grass will grow, and you don't imagine the wild beasts were here, so long as we receive the small amount of rainfall. The elephants really don't like staying together with the wild beasts, and the buffaloes, they do share the, they are also grazers like the wild beast. So when they clear the pastures, grasses, the buffaloes, I mean, they will get stuff. But it's only for a few, maybe months, they will have grass growing.
It's yet another sign how intricately connected so many of the organisms are in this fragile ecosystem.